and Sal couldn't dig themselves out of this one, so they're first up on the loser board. Mur and Joe were hands off in this challenge, making it a four-way tie on the loser board. Hugh got nothing but the sound of silence, making him tonight's big loser.